get to that building, Norby, or whoever is in the middle, as fast as possible. It's a necessity. Yes. I might be too late, though. They might be getting there faster than me. The only thing good for the Wehrmacht here is the, or for the OKW here, is that you can, you don't have to build any buildings, and you can immediately just rush to the center. Oh boy. Okay, so we got only one max level, but the other guys, one is like no prestige, and the other one is second prestige. Okay, I'm in the building in the center.
Neat.
And there comes the,
the cunts.
What is that?
Yeah, this is the lowest ranking guy. Lowest ranking guy is in the middle. The highest ranking is up top.
Oh, he got into that building.
That's alright. I'm gonna get into this one. Shoot, get close and shoot him.
That's what I tried to do.
Alright, dude.
There he is.
Rank carrier.
Yeah, that's the second highest ranking guy. Oh no, that's the lowest. Or no, that's not the lowest. This is the lowest, that's the second lowest.
I'm bringing in reinforcements.
Oh boy. Yeah, dude, bring them all in.
But I don't know, I don't think I can deal with the brand carrier.
Yeah, could you bring in an AT gun?
I'm working on it right now.
Alright. Yeah, we need to capture right quick. I'll capture with my pioneers. You just move up with your stronger units. I'm also going to bring in some grenadiers.
Alright, I got my Raketenwerfer.
You okay in the middle, in the top, Erky, by the way?
I did do a small attack.
Oh man, multiple burn carriers. We also got grenades incoming. Yeah, okay, I lost my MG. I had to get out of there. Get into this building.
What a burn carrier garbage shitlord.
Yeah, it's alright though.
He's coming towards our base?
Yeah, big mistake. I got one of his Brent carriers locked down. Oh, nice, you got the other one. Yes! Oh my god, he fucked up so bad with that. That was the worst choice to make there. Yeah, just get into one of the buildings, Norby. Don't do risky stuff. Have you got the mortar, or did they get the mortar?
They have a mortar.
British?
Nah, American.
Nah, the American.
It's okay, we still got this.
Ah, too many.
Yeah, just pull back a bit.
Shit. They have an MG.
Let's see.
I'm gonna set
thankfully,
up.
The German mortar is more accurate than the American. Yeah, get wrecked, Brit. Alright, where's my, yeah, there we go.
Got their mortar.
Got their mortar?
Got their mortar.
Well, you got, let's at least, one of them. Alright, they're getting out of the building. Soon they will be getting back into it, though.
Yeah.
Alright, Norby, I'm pushing back up.
I'm pushing as well.
Alright, I'm building a fuel cache in the middle.
Alright, sweet.
We're not in the middle, but, you know, I'm building a fuel cache anyway. Well, I didn't lose my MG yet, but I'm about to lose my machine gun again. Either way, I had to retreat, Ruby.
Alright.
For double teaming the middle way too much. I'm going to need assistance there, otherwise I won't be able to do much at all. They're getting into the building again, Ruby. If you could flame it or something, that would be great.
I can't. I just wasted most of my resources on taking out this fighting position. Oh, shit.
Yeah, I killed the machine gun. I just need to reclaim my machine gun. Oh, and they got a scout player. Well.
Alright, I managed to destroy quite a good amount of his units.
I'm bringing in a scout car. Or a half-track, no, scout car.
Alright, I also got a scout car. Scout car, my ass. A support gun.
Oh, sweet.
I'm gonna cap this, and I'm gonna bring up my Raketen closer.
Are you gonna be able to get Panzerschreck soon?
Me, Panzerschrecks?
Yes.
No, I'm not even getting Panzerschrecks for Sturm Pioneers.
Okay. Maximum anti-infantry?
Yep.
Okay. Then I'm going to get Panzergrenadiers, and I'm going to get them some Panzerschrecks, because I have no AT guns at the moment. Also, could you get an MG and whatnot and put that in the building, or is that...
I don't have any... Oh, they
Where's
built
that
up a mortar. Mortar emplacement.
Okay. Alright, you're supporting us here?
You're gonna die. They have a mortar attack.
Fuck! Why did they retreat from there?
You're firing, right?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Alright, moving up in the meantime as well. Watch out, your half track will be engaged.
Yeah, I know. Not just that, though. Most of my shit will be engaged here, actually.
I'm gonna lose my half.
I'm here to support.
Oh, they're dropping flares! But only on me. You don't have to worry about anything.
Oh, shit.
Come on. Yeah, baby. Oh, wow. They really want to attack everything that I have here.
Ah, they have that.
What do they have? Oh, okay.
Yeah. They... Well, bring it. come on. Yes.
Nice. Yeah, the British will get screwed over very soon. Look at this! No, I missed! Too bad you can't sell your shit now, huh? Alright, I gotta pull back with that.
Alright, I pushed this dude out of here.
Yes, you did. I know it must be very frustrating going up against that dude. I'm getting an AT gun.
I will try to decap their fuel.
Okay, man. If you can do that, they'll be pretty screwed. I can build another fuel cache or ammunition cache. Which one do you want?
Ah, the Americans coming back with large numbers.
Move over to this building.
Oh, artillery.
I noticed. You know that artillery isn't very effective against infantry, especially garrisoned infantry.
I'm gonna set up my Schwerpanzer head. I can't.
Yeah, you can't set up in the center.
Yeah.
This ain't annihilation. Well, they really want to destroy that fucking building, dude. Holy shit. Let them destroy it. Honestly.
Oh, you'd rather have it destroyed than let it fall to the ground.
Yeah, what? Do you need reinforcements?
No, no.
What is it?
Nah, I just flanked him. Hi. Oh! Shit. Ah, waste.
Do you need any anti-vehicle support?
I don't need any. Well, Erky, what I think he actually asked it from you.
Did you?
I don't.
Erky? Do you need any vehicle support?
Anti-vehicle.
I decapped their fuel.
Oh, I have not seen any vehicles except their own.
Wonderful. Okay. I think I'm gonna just straight up go for heavy tanks. Early heavy tanks.
Oh, look at this!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Calling in strafing runs. Come on then.
Wait, did they call... they have a tank.
They do?
As far as I saw, yeah.
Alright, dude, they're approaching. I need help here.
That is a centaur.
Let them get close.
Get
Let them try and get over here.
I'm gonna go and cover you from the north. He called in artillery.
Yeah, I saw that. I think we did a good job holding, especially with, like, what? We're outnumbered 2-1 and we still did that.
Yeah.
Oh boy, well, I lost my AT gun for the moment being, but I can take it back. Gonna call in cars.
Alright, do that.
Oh yeah, I will. Can you defend the middle?
I'll try.
Holding the bottom at the moment. Let's build a turret gun over there. So let's get flames.
Oh, they have an MG in there.
Which building?
Over here.
Oh, well, I'm gonna mortar it. Don't worry about that.
Working on it as well.
Man!
Oh, he's... Oh... He's pulling back.
Nice. I've also built
I'm setting up my engineer post.
Okay. I'm gonna put my machine gun... Actually... I'll keep my machine gun in the middle, Bill. Oh, no. Oh, my God, look at this.
I see it.
Come on, machine gun. Get constructed. Oh. Holy shit.
Do you want some help there?
I got this, I think. Come on. Oh, they ran away in time. Oh, shit.
What?
Man, the fucking British really love their fucking artillery, dude.
It's the American, it's the priest.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
It's the fucking priest.
Alright, when will you guys will be able to get bigger tanks and stuff?
I can soon get a King Tiger!
Oh, sweet.
One of the Americans went with... What is that doctrine called? The infantry, the other one with the heavy infantry.
Oh, wonderful.
Basically, we're gonna see Pershings.
You can only have one Pershing, right?
Yep.
Yep.
Agreed. He just appeared and then fucking ran away. What a little bitch.
How are you handling it there, Ricky?
Yeah, it's a constant tug of war.
I like how you said tug of war. Didn't expect you to see that.
Fucking centaur.
Oh, where?
Middle.
Let it come forward. Let it come forward. I'm ready for it. I see that centaur again. It's just attacking my bunker like a little bit.
Holy crap.
I suppose I should eject Oh, no, they killed my fucking everything there. Okay, well, you're gonna have to hold on your own for now, Norby, because they just killed everything with that centaur.
And he's getting my way. They have two cocksuckers. They have two centaurs.
I'll set up my AT gun facing this direction, and your AA gun should be able
I'm gonna
to handle.
Set down mines just in case.
Okay, good. Okay. I'll soon be able to get a panther. Should I go for a panther, or should I wait for a tiger?
I don't know.
I'll wait for a tiger. I'll wait for a tiger.
I need 20 more munitions and I can get my king tiger.
Munitions?
Fuel. Sorry.
Okay. No problem.
About to say,
new technology, fam.
Oh man, I like your headsters. Hey, Eric, I'm gonna bring my mortar to your side.
Artillery.
It's gonna be more useful. Yeah, I'm also going to need to get my shit over to your side so that I can prepare. I'm also making my half-track into a flame half-track, and I'm going to bring that to your side too, Eric.
And almost there. And there we go.
Oh, double team on my side.
Okay, perfect timing for me to come here, huh? Alright. Gonna mortar. Gonna bring in my AT gun.
We'll
save
my half-track. We'll be on half-track.
I think that's reconnaissance or
something. Oh my god, I killed the fucking AT gun. But it killed my tank as well.
Oh, I lost.
Yeah, that was reconnaissance.
I'm loving this.
I'm gonna get an infrared half track.
Oh yeah, sweet dude, do it. If you can push up on the middle, I'll set up my AT gun facing the middle, Norby. It will cover the entire victory point in the middle. Is there anything up front dangerous?
I don't know.
I mean, Eric. I think they're coming in with a Pershing.
They're shooting the air cube with artillery.
Yep.
Oh my god, I might lose my AT gun, guys. I need a bit of repairs on my tank.
Bring it to my HQ. Well, these guys are fucking garbage. Using massive MG spam. Two can play at that game.
My mortars can actually reach over to the victory point, so.
Jackson.
Yeah, I see the Jackson. Yeah, get out of there, man. Get out of there. No, are you serious? Ooh. Alright, Sumo will have amazing
They're shooting with that disgusting priest.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. I know, it's disgusting. Yeah, let's move in the middle and capture that shit. They're going to be forced to,
I'm getting a walking Stuka.
Excellent. I'm putting my AT gun next to your AA gun so that it won't get overwhelmed.
He realized we're attacking.
Yeah. With a panther, a tiger, and a kitten.
Go to hell.
They're doing the best for the thing.
Ah. What?
What? Yeah, I can't do anything about that, man. It's supposed to be your job. Oh, we got a Jackson here. I love how the fucking AT guns always fire at least one last shot before they die. What is it, Norby?
He's artillerying the position where Eric was.
Oh yeah, they are. They're also coming in with quite a lot of units here, Norby. A lot of units coming in.
I see it.
Units. Need all help. Right.
Alright, don't move forward.
Trying not to.
Darn it. I wasted that.
I'm loving how they keep alternating between our side double teaming, then Erky's side double teaming.
It's not working though. We can keep doing this, but eventually I'll just keep getting the first one for that.
Well, I'm getting another panther. That's what you get for garrisoning.
Gotta get out of panther as well. I didn't think I'd get
this what? Piece of shit called in artillery in the south.
Yeah, they're gonna attack on that position. I bet, for sure.
They have a Firefly, they have an AT gun also.
Yeah, they got a shit ton of AT. Yeah, they're moving down to the bottom, like a bunch of morons.
Yeah, now their artillery in my position.
Send me all to repair.
They have a Jackson also there.
I'll do something smart and place a machine gun down here at the south. Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, bounce, baby. Yeah, they're, fully trying to entrench themselves. Oh, Narvi, they're dropping.
Darn it.
Man, I'm loving these Americans. They appreciate artillery, man. But I don't appreciate yours.
And what?
Oh, Norby! Oh, wait. They're moving.
There's nothing I can do. I used up my artillery.
Oh, look at this! Look at this! Crush the infantry! Oh yeah, Eric, I'm doing it for you. May they rest in fucking peace.
Oh, they're assaulting again.
Notice.
Alright, take the gun. Here.
Attack it!
Okay.
Yeah, let's go, man. You still have your medical, so it's completely fine. Oh, yeah. Why is it going like that? Okay, well.
I don't know.
Better fucking go quickly then. Hurry the fuck up, baby.
Pershing.
This one doesn't give a shit. Move in, Derby. Oh, actually, nope, never mind. I gotta move out. Oh, you can kill it, I think, maybe. Kinda sucks they took it out.
Good. Yeah.
Kind of sucks how much range the fucking allied tanks have.
Yeah.
Really,
that's the only
lame
thing they do have.
Yeah, but that's the only thing they need. Yeah, pulling back just so that they don't snipe us. And when they retreat, they can lure us into their shorter ranged units. Oh, now they're mortaring our base.
Yeah.
Well, either way, I mean, another Panther, so it doesn't matter none. Oh, I got a infantry squad heading in here. Rangers. I just ran away from that, like no fucking problem. Alright, you don't need any more repairs, right? I'm gonna put my tiger down at the bottom with your tiger. Let's defend the victory point. Let's win that way. And I will put my panthers on the road with Erky's shit.
Alright.
I'm also calling in some more resources. Just in case we get totally bummed.
Okay, Jack.
What?
They have their jacks.
Eh?
They have their Jackson.
Down bottom? Oh, yeah, they lost it, though.
Oh my god, I almost did it.
Yeah, I noticed. Alright, you guys should be getting a lot of resources right now.
Can I pull back?
Oh, look at this! Oh, look at that! Oh!
I see it.
Oh, no! That completely missed.
Move your truck.
Should have fucking known.
Yeah, they're gonna arc.
He is already artillering us.
Stop moving your tank, man. I can't repair you that way.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, I've been trying to repair you for a while now. Yeah, they're dropping priest here.
Alright, building in the middle destroyed. That MG is no longer a threat.
Well, okay then.
We can use infantry now.
But we have a massive problem up top with a lot of infantry coming in.
And a lot of bullshit coming down here as well.
Oh, what's that? The Pershing? Oh, it's just an 18 gun.
There's the Pershing as well.
7mm, how can it do that? I don't understand, man. Okay, where's my... Oh, here it is. We either take the middle or we take the top.
I'm moving to the middle.
Okay.
Because we need to capture something.
Okay, Norby, big problem below.
Yeah, I see it.
Somehow didn't manage to lose everything. They're still trying to fucking kill my... Alright, lost my Panther. Move in and kill the person, Norby. Move in. Never mind. God damn it. Stop moving.
He's still there, though.
Alright, then try and kill it. Lost two Panthers in that assault in exchange for nothing. Just, of course, a net loss, a major net loss.
Oh, no.
Yeah, now they're coming because they sense blood because I lost my two Panthers, and they're also dropping artillery because they know that it's going to hurt.
Fuck. No. Bastard.
We've lost a squad of infantry.
You can't capture the top, Erky, at all?
I can't. But it's always like constantly that comes in,
I see.
Oh my god.
mortars are not making it easy as well. Right now he has 11.
Yeah, I'm gonna spam Panzer 4s because they have way too much infantry, and we won't be able to kill the Pershing anyway because it keeps running away, the little bitch. So I'll go for the Panzer 4 spam. So I'm sending in my infantry to cap the top victory point with you, Erky, with flamethrowers. They're not moving on the bottom, Norby. Okay, they are. There's one squad capping.
Yeah.
At this point, they're just trying to delay.
Oh! Tanks incoming my way.
Middle top? Or a bottom?
Below.
Let's see.
Are you kidding?
Stop your tank, I'll repair it! Oh, move back the other way. Yes, okay. I'm calling in Stukas to suppress them.
Sweet.
Oh, nice shot. Alright, they're pinned, actually. Tanks prepared, I'll repair the other one as well.
Yes!
Did you manage to deal a lot of damage?
Yes.
Alright.
No! This is bad, I lost my position.
Oh my god, okay. Yes, flank them! Or actually, no, I'll flag them with a Tiger. But if I can. Wow, we finally get the kill with their tanks, man.
Piece of shit.
Yeah, multiple of those fucking things.
Yeah,
I can't repair right now.
We're losing our momentum.
How? Are you kidding me?
Yeah, they got us totally outsmarted with that fucking artillery. Yeah, we're gonna lose it because of all the bullshit.
Yeah.
I think your tank is in danger, Erky.
Yeah, most likely.
Come on. Repair this.
The thing at this point is that I can't really capture this whole menu of stupid people. Still have enough to push it back. How about you guys?
As soon as they push on the bottom again, I'm going to push on the top. I get my 4th Panzer IV, and then I'll do an all-in attack at the top. That way at least we will have it. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? This area is going to be designated to
death.
And it's over.
I got my Koenig.
You got your Koenigs?
Yeah, got a Koenig. I don't know how much use to be there.
Okay, man. I'm just gonna push on the top. I don't care. It's a lose it or use it or lose it moment.
Basically. I'm gonna attack as well in the middle.
Okay, man. Go ahead. I'm gonna take out their priests. How the fuck did they know I'm here? God damn it. Oh my god, no way! Okay, move
no!
Up.
Who sent this King Tiger there? Ah, shit.
Alright, man. Go ahead and capture. Oh my god!
Watch out of the Pershing.
I'm going. Oh, you're a tiger.
Come on, shoot the Pershing! Yeah!
Alright, capture now. Go ahead, fucking capture. Alright, I lost all my Panzer IVs, but we killed all their tanks. Move in to defend the top. They're not allowed to take it. Not even for a moment. Yes! Look at that! Oh!
Nice.
Do not move your tank away, or keep it in the middle.
I'm just gonna keep it here.
Okay. We gotta keep that. Holy shit, we do.
More British infantry in the middle.
Right, man. You gotta move the tank away from there. I can't repair it there. They're mortaring it. Oh, wonderful. Oh, wow. That fucking made me ridiculous.
Uh-oh. No, 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 no. No, no. Oh, I forgot my Schwerpanzer.
They've damaged the engine of my tank. I might lose the Tiger. No, I will lose the Tiger. Yeah, I lost it. All right, if they capture one point, it's over.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's...
Yeah, we lost.
Yeah. And if tanks for the Germans and the Allies had the same range, this would have been a whole different deal. Cause this was ridiculous. Maybe if I got more artillery, more mortars, just put the fuck everywhere, that would have worked. Yeah, this is fucking over. Completely over.
Yeah. Yeah, damn it. We have been defeated.
Oh, I see. So, they're basically guns.
That was a fair fight, either way.